I can't seem to get in touch with Amy.
He wants to talk to you.
Well, I don't want to talk to him.
Sheldon, what are you doing here? You didn't respond to any of my electronic communications. I wanted to be alone.
Car is parked, bags are packed, but what kind of heart doesn't look bad?
May I share something with you that's troubling
the
me?
The comfortable glow from the porch.
The thought of you sitting in a darkest theater with a character like Stewart is repellent.
All those words.
How'd you do that? To send a message.
Sheldon really misses Amy.
Is it possible that your concern for me at this moment is motivated by nothing more than simple jealousy?
I haven't considered that. I reject it.
You reject it because you don't feel jealousy or because you are suppressing jealousy?
I need answers. I need to determine where in this swamp of unbalanced formulas squatted the total truth.
Why don't you just acknowledge that you have feelings for Amy?
What are you doing?
An experiment.
I'm searching for something.
Why are you crying?
Out of breath, I am left hoping someday
I'll
breathe again.
I would like to alter the paradigm of our relationship.
He's the end.